Hello all gamers, thanks for joining me again on this new game, Kirby Return to Dreamland for the Nintendo Switch. Yeah, I've had this in the shrink wrap for a few weeks now, been waiting to get it unwrapped and into my Switch and get playing. So, but yeah, if you're new to the channel here, it's your first time watching this video, hit that subscribe button and whilst you're doing this, subscribe, hit that notification bell as well, because sometimes when I post up videos, it doesn't get like a notification. You just like try and find it, unless you like check out my channel, you're not going to know of any new content to post up, like the second or third videos of this one. So yeah, it does help to hit that notification bell along with the subscriber. But yeah, let's not waffle about. What I'll do is I'll take my mic up as I'm playing the gameplay and I'll pop it back down and have a quick message before I leave this first video of Kirby's Return to Dreamland. But yeah, enjoy the game and I'll have a quick word before I leave. I'll see you in a bit. Thank you.
Come on. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay guys, that completes the level 1 Cookie Country. We didn't quite get all the spheres, so we'll probably go back to that in a separate video right at the end to try and get all the spheres. And we'll also make a video at the end with all the sub games and the challenges. So we might do that if there's anybody interested, you know, put some comments in the comment bar if you want me to do that. But I'll just keep to the story levels at the moment. So yeah, thanks for joining me in this video. Next video we'll go to this level 2, Raising Ruins. See if we can get as many spheres as possible on this. Hopefully we'll try and get the 16, but if not we'll try and get as close as. But yeah, once again, thanks for joining me. Leave a like if you enjoyed this video. And also, again, subscribe and hit that notification bell, because I do really appreciate all your support and joining me. Also, leave a comment if you're playing this game and enjoy these type of games. Leave any comments. I always read them. Do enjoy your feedback as well. So, yeah, and hopefully I'll see you in the next one. Anyway, peace out now.